Hi, I'm Carrie.
And I'm Dave. This is EW's TV Recaps for April 3rd. If you watched Survivor Cagayan last night, then chances are you're crawling around your living room trying to put the pieces of your blown mind back together. You guys, was that the craziest episode of Survivor ever?
Look, we've seen insane twists on Survivor before, but we've never seen this many twists this quickly.
I just love how it all began with Tony complaining how bored he was.
Yeah. But it's kind of boring, to be honest with you. Dream out. Because there's no scrambling going on. There's no trickery going on. There's no spying. And that's fun for me, you know?
Yeah, well, he certainly knew how to change that. Step one, try and pursue a friend to join your alliance. Step two, turn on her when she doesn't agree. Step three, show everyone your immunity idol at tribal and give it to a member of your alliance, aka LJ.
Oh, which prompts us to bonus step four, receive an idol back from LJ before the vote, effectively causing everyone at tribal to drop a Hershey squirt in their Fruit of the Looms.
I love when a vote is this alive.
I would talk about how stupid both of those moves were for LJ and Tony's long game, but I don't care. It was great television. And I'm now rooting for Tony to make it to the end because holy crap!
I just hope he's ready for hashtag chaos cast.
Show me blood on your hands from a former tribe mate and then we'll talk. I can't even look at her. I just want to punch her sometimes.
Cass flipped on Sarah and screwed everyone over in her alliance, guys. And Dave, for the first time in TV recap history, you and I stood to our feet and applauded a television show.
Oh, well, that is because Sarah forgot the number one rule of Survivor. Know when to STFU. She was in this position of power and she screwed up by acting like a bossy and arrogant brat.
I'm the president right now.
Yeah, maybe the president of coach class on the plane that's taking you back home right now.
Look, it makes no sense why Cass would make this move either. Presumably, she won't be in a high position of power at the Solana Alliance, but who cares? This is why we watch Survivor! 28 seasons later, you still find a way to surprise us.
So you guys, was this one of the best episodes of Survivor or what? Subscribe to our YouTube channel, let us know in the comment section.
Yeah, and grab your hidden immunity idol special powers and follow us on Twitter.